Hey, everybody out there in YouTube land. So I was out here getting some wood, and I moved a few logs, and we got some snake skin. Ooh. Fall over. This one's really nice. You get the whole head. Snake, and then all the way down to the tail, which is very cool. I don't know if down there there's a whole big thing of garter snakes or not. I'm gonna leave it alone. So there's a bunch of ladybugs up here. We'll find out if there's a bunch of garter snakes down there if we get down in the wood that much. But, just in case you've never seen a snake skin, they shed them when they get bigger. That's always cool to find. So, if you guys got any questions about it, let me know. Hit that like button and subscribe, it helps us out. See you guys later.